Another stranger.
What did you find? Another key?
Door of some kind, bricked up with hard stone.
Ah, promising. The first key was found behind a similar door.
Timules. And how did they open that door?
They did it. The earthquake did.
Iberoja. All we have are a few barrels of gunpowder.
This should do. And if it does not, we get more.
Jump!
The assassin! Go! Go! You will not leave here alive! He's dead!
Villain!
No,
no. He is here somewhere. He's behind us! Reach the two! Steady! Bastardo!
Show yourself!
We have gunpowder! We should use it!
Stand back! Give me some room!
He's behind us! He's behind us!
Never underestimate this madman!
A body! Thank you.
seen him before.
Hyla, Annette. Time to leave.
Oh, sorry. I'm obviously in your way.
Time to go visit my uncle.
Hey! Hey!
That's awfully complicated.
That's better for now, but prevention is the best.
Thank you.
Kaba.
Most entertaining. Not to worry, I'll be here.
I'm Akcento! I will bring them down!
Again, please.
No, I don't want to die.
You should go find peace through prayer.
The Templars have retaken their archive on Cyprus. Abbas sent no reinforcements. It was a massacre.
Oh my God.
Maria, when we left Masyaf 10 years ago, this order was strong. But all our progress has been undone.
Abbas must answer for this.
Answer to whom? The assassins obey only his command now.
Resist your desire for revenge, Altair. Speak truth, and they will see their error.
He executed our youngest son, Maria. He deserves to die.
Perhaps. But if you cannot win back the order by honorable means, its foundation will crumble.
You are right. 30 years ago, I let passion overtake my reason. And it caused a rift that has never fully healed.
Speak reasonably, and reasonable men will listen.
Some will, but not Abbas. I should have expelled him 30 years ago when he tried to steal the apple.
But you earned the respect of the other assassins because you let him stay.
How do you know this? You were not there.
I married a masterful storyteller.
Look at this place. Masyaf is a shadow of its former self.
We have been away for a long time.
But not in hiding. The Mongol threat demanded our attention, and we rode to meet it. What man here can say the same?
Where is our eldest son? Does Darim know his brother is dead?
I sent him a message 4 days ago. With luck, it has reached him already. Abbas, I almost pity him. He wears his grudge like a cloak.
His wound is deep. It will help him to hear the truth.
As I walk these streets, I sense a great fear in the people. Not love.
Abbas has dismantled this place and robbed it of all joy.
We may be walking to our doom, Maria.
We may, but we walk together.
Let them speak.
We seek the truth about our son's death. Why was Seth killed?
Is it the truth you want? Or an excuse for revenge?
If the truth gives us an excuse, we will act on it.
Surrender the apple, Altair, and I will tell you why your son was put to death.
Ah, the truth is out already. Abbas wants the apple for himself. Not to open your minds, but to control them.
You have held that artifact for 30 years, Altair, reveling in its power and hoarding its secrets. It has corrupted you.
Very well, Abbas. Take it.
What?
Before I executed your son, I told him you ordered it yourself. He died. Believing you had betrayed him.
Altair! Altair! No! Strength, Altair.
Maria.
He is possessed! Kill him! Take the apple! Now!
Ah!
father! I got your message. What has happened?
Darim! Turn back!
Have they all gone mad?
We have to go. Abbas must not get his hands on the apple.
If you need more knives, take them. Up.